Welcome back to the thrilling conclusion of David and I trying to outmount each other.
Oh, you had some twisty ass shit going on with your arms and legs there.
Yeah, my leg!
Oh, gross. You were very much rubbing your bag against your teammate's bag there. I also just realized that we have the same flag every time, and we're the same, like, spandex or Speedo colors every time, too. So you're always purple, and I'm always this teal color.
Whoa, oh, now you're an alien.
Jared Janzik.
Okay, so aliens have a normal amount of arms and legs and normal amount of dicks.
I don't even know if that was this episode or one before.
I think that was last time we discussed if we assumed aliens would have multiple limbs.
And multiple dicks.
It's assumed.
I mean, the only way that a race or a civilization, can become advanced enough to, travel across dimensions or to other planets is to have multiple dicks, right?
That's why we'll never do it.
You're never gonna, the more that we genetically modify ourselves, someday someone will invent
two dicks,
the second dick. So you either be born, there'll be the gifted few who are born with two dicks, and then there'll be other ones who are jealous and get operations done to add a second dick.
I just hope whoever has
dicks. I thought your name was Francesco Holocaust.
Oh no,
Holmquist.
Whoever has two dicks, hopefully they're in this game. That's all.
Did you ever see the thing on Reddit forever ago where the guy shared pictures of his two dicks?
There's a
man in the world with two dicks.
And he's not doing this?
No.
He's doing his country a disservice.
Well, he's got to wait till there's a competitor, right? It's only him. So he's practicing. He's waiting. He's waiting for it to become a proper sport, and then he'll have a leg up because he's been practicing his entire life. Immediately, people were like, have you ever considered doing porn? Because guaranteed there's probably a lot of money in it for you. I think his answer was no.
That's boring.
How come I'm the only man of color on my team?
Hey, look, I'm pretty dark.
You're on the other team. You got the nice...
Oh, I only had 2 seconds left.
Oh, did you? Jesus, I didn't realize it was getting down so close. Your country of America has done a very good job of being mixed race. Mine is just, mine's mostly been a melting pot, with the exception of,
this guy.
Oh, and the guy I'm climbing on from my team is also black.
No, this guy that you're climbing on, the white dude, was yours.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, is I'm mostly white dudes.
Oh, yeah, you are mostly white dudes. Oh, there you go. Nice. X, let go. Oh, you would have flew so far.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that you can, Propel yourself like that.
Whoa,
yeah.
You're going crazy.
I was trying to do some sweet propulsion shit there. Oh, hey. You got this, Zach. You're so far ahead of schedule here. You can afford to fuck around a little bit.
Not that much.
There we go. I was just trying to stretch him out as far as I could. I gotta make it harder for Timmy Hundmer.
Here we go. Well, that kind of worked.
It was kind of sweet, even if it didn't make you go a lot further. It looked real good. I think your dick had some pretty good spin going on it for that one.
Oh, that's all about dick spin. There should be bonus points in this game. Dick spins.
You would have got a bunch of bonus points just then. Oh, nice. You really threw yourself there. And ooh, now you're getting to the tricky part. There's that one guy that you left there that's kind of tricky to, climb around. Ah, shit. You made it with a lot more time to spare than you did on your last guy. You gotta get that.
Just had to reach out a little further.
Those are my favorite moments, are the moments of the extra little bit of reach.
We're cutting her close, though. It's almost over.
Oh, good shit.
Good mounting.
Oh, man.
I think it's off this guy that you can do the best flip right there.
If you...
Yeah, if you time it right. That's where I'm getting my speed.
Oh, man. I'm going slow here. It's not looking too great for me.
It's looking great. You got this.
Oh, thanks, man. Thanks. I can really use the encouragement right now.
You got it. Keep going. Keep flipping.
Got a lot of flips in a row there.
Yeah, that was a great sequence of flips. Your dick is crazy.
Unfortunately, when you're the guy in control,
you don't watch your own dick.
No, I'm too distracted. I don't have time to be looking at my dick. Although, I imagine the only reason that people get involved in this sport is to show off their dick, and presumably, if that's what they're into, then that means they're also probably pretty vain people. So they're probably looking at their dicks a whole lot. That's how a bunch of fatal accidents happen in the mounting world, is people trying to execute a sick flip when they're focusing a little bit too much on their own doink. You can just picture, oh man, you're doing great. You can just picture them thinking themselves like, look how majestically my dong flaps in the wind. Holy fuck, you got...
No!
Oh, you got there so fast! Oh no, Dave!
I was doing so good. Yeah, I was into it.
You were at the end with like 20 seconds. Holy fuck, you fucked it up so hard! Oh my god, you might not make it! Oh.
Yes!
What? That's such a shit!
Holy cow.
Oh my god, I can't believe you did that.
Whew, thank god for those flips.
Man, the pressure is fucking on now.
You got it. I flipped backwards by accident. I was trying to be too cool.
Yeah, it did have some good style points, that's for sure. But it did work against you, I'm afraid.
Oh, I can't believe it. Nice flip.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I tried to flip myself some more there. And
there you go.
Oh, I slowed down so much after executing that flip.
Yeah, it's hard to keep momentum up. You can do one good flip, but you got to keep it up. I don't even think I crossed the line. I think I got cheated.
Oh, you must have. I think you just barely got your hand on some dong or something.
On someone's dong. Like, oh, there he is.
No time, I can't look.
Start!
Fuck,
start.
Yes! Quinton Quest, you're fucked. It's like if someone was falling off a cliff and you were like reaching out to save them. Quick, grab my extra long dick. Somehow it either reaches further than his hand or you'll have better grip. Give me a few moments to think of some... Oh, that guy, look how little they're touching. Give me a few moments to think of my hot babysitter back when I was 12 years old, and then you'll have a few extra inches to hang on to.
Oh, shit. Oh, no, I keep pressing the wrong button.
It's down to the wire. I know that we've been cheering each other on mostly, but now I want you to lose, because I don't think I could make it any further. No, Quinton Quest. Look at the fuck, no! No, you son of a bitch. No!
Good job, Christopher Freakman. Freemark.
No, that's my guy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I said good luck. I kind of wanted to be a dick. Like, good luck.
Instead, you accidentally just wished him luck. Oh, no, I'm hitting the wrong buttons. I'm super fucked. I'm getting worse at this game.
Good, that's my plan.
Your plan is for me to just start sucking?
Yeah, because then I win.
I don't really know how that's your plan.
I planted seeds of doubt.
Can you imagine if that was like Lex Luthor's plan? I hope Superman just is having an off day.
And then I'll win. He keeps trying every day.
Oh no, I'm so fucked. Oh, Dave, this is stressing me out. I actually feel super sweaty right now. I'm nowhere near. I'm fucked.
You're pressing all the wrong buttons.
I'm making such rookie mistakes. Oh, I'm fucked.
You're only on the green giant.
I just gave up. Just roll to your death, Christopher Freeman and Mark.
Player 2 wins. Oh,
player 2 wins. You won that one for sure.
Oh, look at the majestic donks.
I like the ones where they, like, you put in that extra little stretch and you're not even touching anymore.
Those guys are touching right there real good. Oh, look at that blue donk.
Here's at the end here where every one of our finishes was so panicked.
Yeah.
Except your last one, you had a few seconds to spare.
I crushed it.
Oh, well, thanks so much for watching, guys. I think that's all the mounting of my friends I have in me for a day.
We mounted the shit out of each other.
I gotta drink a tall glass of milk and rest up for a night. Maybe we can try mounting again in the morning.
big glass of milk.
I don't know, is that a thing?
That's funny.